This is not alcohol. This is pink lemonade.
My boyfriend over here, he's gonna give me a scale from 1 through 10, so let's see what he rate me, and he better rate me good if he wants to.
I'm about to judge her 1 through 10 on these outfits.
Let's go.
Here we go, man. Fashion haul, or whatever the hell it is called. Now, if you got any questions about this hat, go watch the other video. I forgot the title of it. Title of that video. Sunday chill day, or something like that. Go watch that video. Sunday chill day, go watch that video. Yeah.
I love them because they're high-waisted. They really fit, you know, me, because I'm, you know, very, like, as you can see, I'm not really petite. I'm, you know.
So where your shirt at?
It's all about the jeans, babe. This is just my bra.
Oh, we just talking about the jeans?
Yeah.
Okay. They fly. Let me see, turn around. How long did it take for you to get them?
So what do you rate them?
I give them, come here. The pocket's not even in.
It doesn't matter,
why, babe? You still got the tag on it?
Because.
You want to take it back?
Amari, these are new. I have not.
Come on, give them. They regular little ripped up with the holes, man. Everybody got that. I give it 8.5. Next. Outfit number two.
My feet are.
Yeah.
I love this outfit. I actually wore this to Vegas. It's something that I really, really love, and I got so many compliments. Check out the back. Ooh, I got so many compliments on this outfit. Like,
oh, you did.
I have so many.
We had this outfit on. Everywhere we went. Oh, that outfit.
Oh my God, I love it. Like, I wore this to Vegas and everybody, I killed it.
Everybody was on
her
nutsack.
And they were like,
oh my God, damn.
Oh my God, it was so pretty. Like, it was crazy. What do you think?
I give it like a sundress or something?
Yeah, with a slit, just the sexy. What do you think?
I give it an 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
All the compliments,
you're going to
give it an 8.
They was in Vegas or something. They was drunk. We were in Las Vegas. Everybody,
babe, don't play with me. This is cute.
But it looked good. I'm saying it looked good. It looked good if I give it an 8, though. I mean, it's just crazy.
Wait, watch when I walk. Let me do the walk. This is what got everybody. The walk. Because when I was because when I walk, you can see it like go out, and when I turn, it's just the back of it. Everything about this is just so sexy. And it's from Fashion Nova. Use code SHIP30. SHIP30 works whatever. For 30% off, always use code SHIP30.
Woo! Okay, since the walk, I give it an 8.5.
The walk? This has never been worn. Tag still on it. I got this for Christmas. What do you guys think? Fashion Nova. Yes. Haven't even worn it. Sometimes when I do fashion hauls, it's so hard for me to do it, and I haven't worn it because now, like, I've ruined the surprise. But it's okay. I'm still gonna look good in it.
Feels nice.
What did you give it?
It reminded me of, like, it looked cute. You look good in the mud, but. It reminds me of a Batman costume. But you look like Catwoman, though.
Amari?
You look like Catwoman.
Seriously?
Catwoman sexy.
Well, anyways, this is my black sequence.
Catwoman sexy. That's what I... I'll give it like a... Let me see. 8.5.
have yet to give your girlfriend a 10.
A 10, baby. I'm telling you when I get it.
Anyways, guys.
That's a 9. That's a 9. Dang, you make me, you forcing me to change my score. These are my scores.
Fashionova looks good, guys.
You hear me? Do you hear me? You forcing me to change my scores. These are my
whatever. Your money back. You're welcome. That's another episode of KO Vibes.